Welcome to Cancer Questions with Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. I'm Christina Conte, the Nutrition Coordinator in the Zakim Center for Integrative Therapies and Healthy Living. And today's question is, does sugar increase cancer risk? The most important thing to know is that sugar does not feed cancer. This means it's okay to have some sweets a few times a week, even if you have cancer or are in remission. It's also important to know the difference between added sugar and naturally occurring sugar. Added sugar is just as it sounds, sugar that gets added to food and drinks during manufacturing. Added sugar is found in soda, breakfast cereals, prepackaged desserts, flavored yogurts, and many other foods. Added sugar is something to eat less of overall. The American Heart Association recommends keeping added sugar intake below 24 grams a day for women and 36 grams a day for men. You can check how much sugar is added to a food by looking on the nutrition label for the line that says, includes added sugar. Naturally occurring sugar is what's found in fruits and vegetables. For example, an orange naturally has about 9 grams of sugar. Naturally occurring sugar often comes along with fiber and phytonutrients, both of which have health benefits. The bottom line on cancer and sugar? Naturally occurring sugar from fruits and vegetables is not something to limit. Added sugar is the thing to pay attention to.